first Vice President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Mehriban Aliyeva and her daughter Leyla Aliyeva have visited Bibiheybet Shrine Complex. First Vice President Mehriban Aliyeva was presented with a Quran as she toured the mosque.